Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
think we need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
What is this nonsense?
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. T'was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone, ever again.
No!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run. Sorry it had to end this way. bad idea.
Where'd you come from?
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Passes in the Novigrad. Won't find the sheets anywhere else.
What are you looking at?
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
No deal.
Whoa. Hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
Gotta think it over. So long.
And if he don't give willingly...
Huh? What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plymouth transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Looks never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
Move it! Come on!
Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Footprints. A survivor? Either that, or the monster's a humanoid. Looks like rain. Look like claw marks. But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Set your weapon aside. You've killed enough humans already.
No. No, I have not. At least one more must die. Etme!
Time to end this.
Let's go!
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about to
be. Beware of the ghouls.
The monsters roaming about.
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a square tail band that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Scoia tell, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see we're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see.
Doesn't seem forged. You never know.
All right, move on.
Fuck.
Go. Take it easy. Gideon. Come on now.
Thank you.
Go, go. Slower. Come on now. Slower. Take it easy. Interesting basilisk you've got there.
Of course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
This basilisk is interesting because it looks exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin, cheat.
Brave soldiers, don't push, or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
Try to get round it!
As fake as the basilisk. Come on, Roach.
What can I get you, sir? I don't know what apples to zap.
what can I do you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Best wares this side of the pond town. Everyone to me! To me! Best wares this side of the monster. Hey! Go on, don't think twice, just buy.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Wojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
Might you be? My father send you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands. And that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell. That's how it started. We were alone, no one to help, blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the charge. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child?
said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradin, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamora, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you. So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting.
Where are you gonna take her?
Tamora must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The Eternal Fire is the best thing that could happen to me.
In that case, good luck.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.
He's a war veteran. Spare me the crown.
fairy tales. Did he have the right hair on? Of course.
Come on. Not so fast, Roach.
Long live.
Watch your step.
Toss him away again. Toss him away again.
Come through.
Stay out of my way.
Got a pass.
Come.
You don't need a pass. It's a Novigrad, 8th generation.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Come on. Faster. Hey-ya! Come on. Giddy up. Take it easy. Not so fast, Roach.
Tug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassie's here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassie's got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
How do you know she was here?
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in the corner. I'll make sure you do. You. Be gone. Be gone.